School clubs this year have been shut down. It's not ideal, but the Forensics Club has been making the best out of it.
My first reaction when I heard districts and state was canceled was I was kind of angry because we were working on a project for a long time, and I was really excited to see how this year was going to turn out. But then I was also kind of sad because I didn't know if we were going to ever be able to perform our piece ever again. But then after a week that was canceled, you know, everyone realized how serious this actually is. So it is a good thing that it was canceled.
There's probably a chance that it can return, but it'll take a lot longer of a process if done so, because, well, you got to set up then those districts, because we only did sub-districts, though, and that's one of the three levels that we have to hit. So we still have to hit districts and state, so it'll have to take a lot longer than, you know, it would regular be.
As a senior, I was really looking forward to going to state, because the past 2 years, my group and I have gotten gold at state. I will miss most from forensics the practicing that takes place, because my friends and I, we can't be serious for more than 2 minutes, 2 seconds even, and it was so fun to practice all these years with them because we have so many laughs and it's really awesome. And then performing is so fun because you finally are serious in front of a group of people and you perform to your full potential and you really see it come together. And then also, I'll miss the people because each year I met new friends from our school even that I probably wouldn't even have met if I wasn't in forensics. And even people from other schools.
For this year was actually what we would be doing after, you know, when we pass, what the future is going to hold that we're going to miss. And it's going to tackle into the fear of the missing out. What really made this a special one to me was the meaning at the end of the speech, where, you know, they're going to be missing out on you as an individual. No one's going to be exactly like you.
I remember saying sophomore year, hey guys, I want to do something fun, you know, because I don't think we could physically do something serious, which is what a lot of people do in forensics, but we decided to just do Dr. Seuss because everyone knows it. The name of the piece that we read this year is Horton Hears a Who by Dr. Seuss. And we were definitely surrounded by Horton Hears a Who this year because that was a big part of the musical, and my group that I performed with were also involved with the musical, so we were just kind of surrounded by Horton Hears a Who all the time, and we really memorized our piece quite good. Now, if you want, get a group of friends together and join together and you'll have a ball. But if not, if you just join by yourself, you're going to meet so many people.
Give it a shot next year.